गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट मॉड्यूल 1 ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 3 ऑफ ज्योग्राफी, दैट इज मोशंस ऑफ द अर्थ। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस मॉड्यूल वी विल लर्न अबाउट रोटेशन ऑफ द अर्थ, इंक्लिनेशन ऑफ द अर्थ एक्सिस, इम्पोर्टेंट फैक्ट्स, इफेक्ट्स ऑफ द अर्थ रोटेशन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, every day we notice that the sun rises from the east and sets in the west. We are always conscious of the apparent movement of the sun, but we don't realize that the earth on which we live is constantly in motion. Now, rotation of the earth. The continuous spinning of the earth on its axis is called its rotation. It rotates from west to east. The earth rotates on its axis once in 24 hours. This period of the earth rotation is called the earth day. It refers to the daily motion of the earth on its axis. Now, inclination of the earth axis. The axis of the earth on which the earth spins is only an imaginary line that joins the north pole and the south pole. The axis of the earth is tilted from the vertical line which passes through center of the earth at an angle of 23.5 degrees right or 66.5 degrees left from the plane of its orbit. This tilt of the axis is known as the inclination of the earth axis. Now, some important facts. The angle of inclination of the earth axis always remains the same. This tilt of 23.5 degrees right from the vertical plane and 66.5 degrees left from the orbital plane never changes. The inclination of the earth axis never follows the changing positions of the earth during its revolution around the sun. This direction never changes. At any point of the orbital plane, the axis is always parallel to its position at any other time of the year. Now, effects of the earth's rotation. The main effects of the earth rotation are occurrence of day and night. Rotation of the earth causes deflection in the direction of winds and ocean currents. Rotation causes a centrifugal force which generates all the center of the earth and moves away from the center. Occurrence of day and night. You always notice that the sun rises in the east and sets in the west. But have you ever noticed diffused red and orange lights that merge before sunrise and after sunset? These diffused lights are known as dawn and dusk. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.